Hey everyone, it's day 79 of Mel's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, where I play a different tune every day for the year leading up to my 5-year fiddleversary. Today I'll be playing a Strathspey I learned from the Fitzgerald's PEI set that we finally found the name of this morning. So today we'll be playing Mr. Thomas Forbes. Hope you enjoy.